Hey there, I am Rialga and I am playing Ludum Dare 40 Wave Games. The theme was Start With Nothing. I make these videos as a way to provide feedback. You will see me playing the game for the first time without any cuts. This time the game is Geary Grinder by Waybex, Abrigado and Samuel Hollywood Summers. Okay, so all I know this far is that it's a puzzle game with gears. Let's see, make this gear spin at the correct speed. Okay. Tip, belt. Okay, belt placement tool. Belt, belt. That's too slow. Splitter. Okay. Okay, size 6, speed 5. So, half the size, double the speed? Oh yeah, okay, attach here. Minus 10. This should be plus 10. So if they connect them now, this is... Okay, it's just the speed. Direction is not important. Cool, next one. Okay, that's an interesting level transition. Level 2. One was 10 and one was 20. We have 5. Okay. Okay, this is a 10. How do we create the 20? This, and then this maybe? Why can't I? Okay, why can't I attach a belt to the original? Okay, I can just... Can't attach it, yeah. Left click to start attaching. Doesn't do it. Can I only attach one? Can I only attach one thing? So I need to do an actual splitter. The splitter both turn at half the input speed. Okay, if I do this, now both turn at 2.5. That's okay. Move that, remove. Yeah, I am right clicking. Okay, there we go. So let's first double that thing. Maybe here, okay. Then a splitter. Then a 4 and a 2. Connected here. Oh yeah, right, it halves the speed. Okay. It's just level 2. Okay. Go to 4. Go to 2 to double the speed again. Okay. Now the splitter. And that should be speed 10, right? Yeah, right. Okay. Maybe use this. And then 4-2 again. To get to 20. Right. There we are. Next level. Okay, level 3. Now I need to connect it to the previous level. That means more splitters. I don't want to put in more splitters. Oh man. Okay. Here, connect that to there instead, and that to there. And now these are both too slow, right? Also, to put this splitter further over here. Okay, 4. To double the speed, get that there and get that there, right. So now that's running and we have an output. Um, 1020 again, okay. 8 is pretty big. Actually, let's remove that guy and move it a little bit over here. Can I fit an 8 somewhere? Like here? Does that work? No. How much space is there above here? Okay, that's a bit. Maybe here? Yeah. Okay. Now, 2! That thing is blazing fast, as in 40. Just split that again, it's still at 20, right? Okay. That again. It's 10. Now, get 2 again. To get to 20, but now I get crossing belts, which I'm not allowed to do. Ah, crap. That maybe move that over here and that over to here. Yeah, so a little bit more space. Then I can move the big one over here. Small one over here. So I guess it's not obvious, I'm expecting to need to redirect the output up again. So I'm planning ahead. Ah, too far. Maybe here? Does it work? Nope, not yet. Does that work? Still no. Here? Yeah, okay. I You know what? The game just gonna finish this for now and see what's up with the next levels when I get there. I'd really love to take these, just rotate the splitters. Because input comes from the bottom and output goes to the top, and this moment is just not working out. What speed is that? 20. Just move that. Oh yeah, right. To here. That. 4 and 2. To do that. There we go. Oh no, I have a new input. Okay, that's good then. 7.5 and 10. We start with 5. And we could first split it. 2.5. Yeah, maybe. No, maybe not. Now this is times 3. And by 2. In some form. It's just by 2. No, and splitting first is the good thing to do here. And one goes through here and one goes around there somehow. Okay. Split. Now we're at 2.5. Okay, now I'll send a lot of space. Maybe we take it up first. So this is 6. To this we are at 15. Yeah. Then do the split. Now that works. Now if I connect this, I can't because it's. Oh. Sorry. This is a bit of a bummer that I can't. Just move this up a bit and need to replace it and then reconnect everything. Okay, there we go. 7. Now we need to get this one to 10. I don't think this works. Yeah, no, this is 11 something. Uh, 7.5 to 10 is like 4 to 3, I think? Yeah, should be. So 4 and 3 should do a trick. Yeah, there we go, 10. Okay, just now. Simple case of transporting it over. There you go. Woohoo! Math! Well, it's basically math and then figuring out a layout, how to put everything in. Again, it would be really great if I could just turn the splitters. Otherwise, just awesome game. I like the soundtrack and the spinny noises and the sounds and the rattling sounds of the gears and the soundtrack. Changing stuff without deleting and replacing it would be awesome, but it's a Ludum Dare game. You have limited time. I get it. Awesome. See you next time.